Alrighty, so we're gonna run a branch circuit for a washing machine. Here in the country I was born in, we use number 12 American wire gauge on 20 amps and 14 American wire gauge on 15 amps. With Romex in our house, black is live, white is neutral, the bare wire is the ground, and red is also a live color. But there are times when you may find red or find white live, and that would be in a 220-240 volt circuit where the appliance does not require a neutral. And also in switch loops you may find the white wire live, but most generally the red and the black would be your live colors. So I'll show you how to run a 120 volt circuit out of a 200 amp breaker box. Okay, so first we'll open up our knockout. Okay, so we will. Oops. Okay, coming up. Not all Romex is yellow on the outside for number 12. No, it's in that room. You can see it says 12-2 here.
Dave, where are you running the 12 to?
It's going to be just like right up here. Watch it. Right in here. The short piece.
You couldn't find one longer?
No.
Okay. All right, what's this here, Dave?
That is a porcelain light fixture. Okay. Okay, now I'll bring this back so that the jacket's not too far into the box. Okay, so we'll bring our white wire up here and our ground wire up here to neutral bar. I'll bring the ground one up first. Okay, we'll have to come in some more. What?
That makes my life easy.
Good.
There's a second drain pipe over there.
Oh, nice.
That goes into this.
Good.
So I can eliminate that, put a cap on that, and I can just run straight down with that.
Good. That's a good idea.
That makes life a heck of a lot easier.
That doesn't happen too often, doesn't it?
No. So, Dave.
Yeah.
What we'll do is just run this up over this header here.
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna go up there and untwist that. If you can slowly pull that to where you need it over there.
Okay. Ground wire up on the neutral bar. Okay. Bring this back again so that jacket's not too far into the box. Okay, so I'll start with my ground wire here. Go back into the corner here, come over, come across, so I'll cut it about right here.
Dave, we're all set with this wall going upstairs with wires, right?
Yes. The copper comes through the hole all the way.
Hey, Dave?
Yeah?
I need you to reel the back.
Okay.
Fast in the back.
Okay. Okay, so we'll put our white wire up on the neutral bar. Okay, we'll take our 20 amp breaker here And we got a terminal in here to hook it to, make sure it's in the off position. Okay, so we'll bring our number 12 Romex out and make a bend over here. There's a hole here and go through.
got enough wire there?
Yes,
Brian?
I have enough.
Yeah, any slack, I'll pull back.
I'll pull back, yeah.
Okay.
I'm going to pause the camera. I'm going to come up and get a junction box. How does it look?
Looks good, bud.
Thanks.
I'm good.
Good. Okay, so we're going to put our box up here. Here's the gun. Oh, the drill?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm all done with it. It's at the top there.
Thank you.
Oh, that one cut nice and easy. to ground the metal box. Okay, so we'll start with our ground wires here. The insulation even at the top there. Questions there.
There you go.
Okay. Questions are nice and even. Cuttings are even. Flip it so it's even. I look and make sure my screws aren't going to hit the wires and the wires are clear of the cover and nothing's going to be pinched.
Yeah!
Alrighty, so that is how to run a 120 volt circuit from a panel and run it through the studs, and I'm going to show you the stapling here at the very end. So
part.
Take it up nice and flat here.
Well, and the thing is this I really don't care. It doesn't faze me, and I hold that. That's like, why do you know you're going to answer that? I don't want to have to play stuff with the public psychic time. I said, no, but I'll walk around to you.
So there we are, we're all done. We ran a brand new circuit from this panel, and the coil of wire is up on the second floor where it's going to be hooked up another day. We're going to go into the first outlet upstairs off of this circuit. Peace. Thanks for watching.